Next Move Group, the voice of economic development. Here's your host, Gabby Moulis.
Hey everyone, it's Gabby Moulis, and welcome to this week's Learning Lab segment. This week, I'm going to reference an article that discusses how some different states are allocating their American Rescue Plan Act funding. Let's dive right in. The article talks about how Pennsylvania is getting a boost of $7.29 billion this year thanks to the federal American Rescue Plan, but the Commonwealth is spending only about $1.04 billion of that this year. Under the program, the federal government is sending $195 billion directly to state treasuries. The money is supposed to make up for what states missed out on during the pandemic in taxes and fees and help pay for the recovery effort over the next 5 years. The Commonwealth's first spending plan that includes rescue plan money would in part put $279 million of it towards highway projects, $282 million to long-term care facilities like nursing homes, and as much as $50 million towards housing and construction costs. The article states that Florida is putting $2 billion of its $8.8 billion in rescue plan funds towards highways and ports. Illinois, which is spending just slightly more than Pennsylvania at $1.26 billion this year, is spreading that money over a greater number of programs and projects. You can find that article on www.wesa.fm/politics-government. Next, I want to mention the U.S. guidance for stimulus spending. You can find the U.S. Treasury guidance and how to use the funding. The guidance says that states must earmark the funding by 2024 and spend the funding by 2026. You can find that guidance on www.regulations.gov. Well, that's all for this week, and until next time.
Due to various demands on time and resources, economic development and trade and export agencies often struggle to complete effective market research and business outreach campaigns. For the past 10 plus years, Research FDI, along with our affiliated consulting groups at Research B2B and FDI 365, have leveraged our in-house knowledge, resources, and expertise in market research and consulting to help over 250 organizations directly facilitate inward investment attraction and new trade and export opportunities for their regions across a wide variety of industry sectors. Our highly personalized services and best cost-to-quality ratio in the industry ensures our client satisfaction, leading to repeat customers year after year. What are you waiting for? Leave the market research and business outreach to the expert team at Research FDI. To learn more about our services, contact us today.